Hello, welcome to Texas A&M University-Kingsville. I'm Shad Nelson, Dean of the Dick and Mary Lewis Clayburg College of Agriculture and Natural Resources.
The Dick and Mary Lewis Clayburg College of Agriculture and Natural Resources is the most stakeholder and donor-supported college in South Texas. Across the state of Texas, we have strong and dedicated advocates for wildlife and natural resource conservation and the preservation of agricultural and ranching heritage. This donor support has led to high scholarship support for you, as well as providing showcase facilities such as what you see here. Over the past 4 years, the College of Agriculture and Natural Resources has invested heavily to renovate all of our building classrooms and updated our soils teaching laboratory. To ensure a safe teaching and learning environment, classroom seating modifications have been done for appropriate physical distancing and students and instructors wearing protective face coverings. Some instruction days you may learn outside of the classroom, while other days you'll be taught in a face-to-face manner within the college that your professors know you individually. Walk through and experience firsthand why our students thrive in our very unique and dynamic hands-on oriented college program. Come see why employers know us well for producing highly skilled students for careers in agribusiness, agricultural and environmental sciences, animal science, range and wildlife sciences, or veterinary technology and pre-veterinary sciences. We invite you to immerse yourself in our very rewarding, research-centric, hands-on, career-oriented college experience.